Hello fellow entrepreneurs, I'm back with another amazing video for you. Well, in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can use this simple strategy to make way over $10,000 a month every single month, and you can literally spend 10 to 20 minutes per day doing this, and by the end of the month you will be making big money. I'm gonna show you exactly how we can do this, and if you stick with me all the way to the end, I will help you maximize your results and get the most out of this strategy. This is worldwide available and it's beginner friendly, so literally anyone can start doing this. Make sure you don't miss out on that, and make sure you actually subscribe to my YouTube channel. And so go down below and click the subscribe button, and so don't forget to turn on notification bell so that you don't miss any of my daily updates. And also one last thing as well, if you're really serious about making money online and if you want to create a long-term sustainable business, I highly recommend that you click on my first link in description, because this method is gonna teach you everything that you will need to know to start building your online business. And now let's get back to the video. So for this method, we will need to go to youtube.com, and don't just click off, because this method has nothing to do with creating your own videos or affiliate marketing. You will not be selling your own products, and you will not have to be in front of a camera or anything like that. This is going to be something really different. This method can make you big money online. So what you will need to do is you will just search for something on YouTube that can go viral, for some niche that go viral, like the animals, like the cute cats videos, as you can see right here in my example, or like the puppies niche, or maybe something in entertainment niche that might go viral. Then you have like top scary videos or something bizarre, stuff like that, and you know, the videos that go that are trendy to right now and that can go viral on YouTube. So you want to search for that. So for the sake of this tutorial, I will search for cute cats, and once you search for that, you are going to be able to see that you have videos that are getting millions and millions of views. So you have this one over here with 24 millions of views, this one over here with 2.9 millions of views. This one here has 104 million of views on this video. It's uploaded 3 years ago, and this is amazing. So this video right here has also 2 million of views, and it's uploaded only 1 month ago, and so on and so forth. So now you can see that this niche has got millions and millions of views for all of those videos. Now I'm not telling you to record your cats and post them on YouTube, and it's nothing to do with that, because we will not be relying on ad revenue, and once again we will not be doing affiliate marketing, and we are not going to be selling anything in our channels. So you will not have to put anything in your link in your description or whatever. This is nothing to do with that. So what you will actually do is you were searching for that keyword, maybe, as I said, something in the entertainment niche, maybe something related to animals, something related to nature, some kind of talent that go wild on YouTube. So now after you search to that specific keyword, and in my example that is cute cats, then what you want to do is you want to actually click on this filter button, and you need to look for Creative Commons videos, and that gives us a license to re-upload all these videos on your own channel. So we will use these Creative Commons videos, re-upload them on our own channel without getting any copyright strike or without getting in trouble at all. So those Creative Commons videos actually give you the license to re-upload them on your own channel. So what you will need to do is to just pick some of these videos once you search for those keywords. So pick some of these videos and then right click on the video and click on copy link address, and then go to your Google search, and you Google for like YouTube to MP4, because we now need to download this video in MP4 format to our computer. So you want to click on some of these, maybe this one. I'm going to click this one. I will open up, I will paste the URL of my video, click the start button, and when it's finished, I will just download this to my computer. So actually, I can re-upload it back on YouTube. Right before we continue and right before I explain you literally everything, if you haven't already, then be sure to drop a like to this video, leave a thumbs up, because when I see you leave a like and comment under my videos, I know that you are enjoying them and I know that you are getting value out of my videos, which is the most important part. So if you do appreciate me coming up with all those different business ideas, making money ideas and different strategies for you to make money online, then just click the like button, leave a thumbs up, and that's all I'm asking for. Now, once you download the video to your computer, you can edit it a little bit if you want, and even if you don't want, it's fine, because you can use this video you can use this and re-upload it on your YouTube channel. So if you actually choose to edit it a little bit and you don't have any good video editing software, I can recommend you to use OpenShot, because it's absolutely free. This is an amazing tool for editing videos because it has a lot of features and you can use all of them absolutely for free. Now, once you finish that, you can re-upload that video on your YouTube channel. You will just change the title a little bit, put your own thumbnail and optimize the description. Basically, that's all you need to do. Just publish that video. That's like less than 10 minutes of your work, and now you will just need to repeat this process for the next 30 days. So 10 minutes a day is all you need for the next 30 days, and you don't want to miss any single day, because you want to be consistent every single day, because if you are consistent, then YouTube algorithm will notice that. They will pick one of your videos, and one of your videos will start getting more and more views. They will start promoting your channel to more people, and you will start getting more views and more subscribers every single day. Now, we are not gonna be relying on the ad revenue. We are not gonna be relying on affiliate marketing, affiliate sales, or anything like that, because we are not gonna be monetizing our channels in that way. And first of all, I just want to let you know that this strategy actually does work, and people are cashing out big money every single day from using this method. So you can get from 0 to 10,000 subscribers easily with this method and in fast time. Now, what exactly we are doing with those YouTube channels once we build them? Well, we need to go over to social media marketplace called FameSwap. This is actually a place where you can either buy or sell Instagram accounts and YouTube channels or TikTok accounts. So obviously we are here for selling our YouTube channels. So you build a YouTube channel and keep watching, so I can show you how we can maximize the results and how you can actually build it quickly to thousands and thousands of subscribers, from 0 to thousands of subscribers in 30 days or less. So just stick with me until the end, and I will show you, I will explain to you everything. And basically, you just need to come over to the FameSwap and you can sell your channel. First you will need to register with them, and let me show you how much people are selling, for how much people are selling their YouTube channels. Now, for example, this channel right here has 6.5 thousand subscribers, and this guy is selling it for like $425. So you can easily sell your channel with 10,000 subscribers for like $1,000, and actually monetized channels can be actually sold for even more money. So if your channel is not monetized, and you can sell it for way less, but if it's monetized, then you can easily charge like $1,000 to $2,000. So I can easily sell it for like up to $2,000 and spend like less than 10 minutes a day on this channel, and basically it's like no work. I'm just going over YouTube, find some trendy topics and choose one of those Creative Commons videos, download it, and then you can re-upload it back on your YouTube, optimizing it a little bit, and that's it. That's the whole point. That's how you will get a lot of subscribers, because you're posting some trendy or some funny videos, and those videos can get a few thousands of views very quickly. After that, you can sell it on FameSwap for $1,000, and basically if you have even more time to put into this, like if you have like 60 minutes a day, or just one hour a day to put into this, then you can easily build tens of these channels per month and sell them for like $10,000 to $15,000 every single month, just by working a little bit less than an hour a day every single day. Now, if you have more time, you can create 10 new channels about 10 different topics or different niches, and basically re-upload videos every single day on all of them for 1 month, and try to monetize it so you can even sell it for double. And that's the whole point, building trendy channels and selling them on Famous for big money. So I hope you understand this method, and I hope you like this. So if you like, if you like this, then I do appreciate subscribe to my channel. Do appreciate me to by subscribing to my channel and by clicking the bell notification icon, so I can notify you whenever I upload new strategy like this to make money online. So thank you everyone for watching my videos, and see you tomorrow.